and the black bears of Shasta.
I know. True.
On behalf of the Central Coast section, we are pleased that you have joined us. This athletic contest is an integral part of the educational programs of our schools. Good sportsmanship is a top priority. All players, coaches, and spectators are expected to maintain the highest ideals of good sportsmanship and to respect the integrity and judgment of their opponents and tonight's game officials. Reminder, artificial noise vendors are not permitted at CCS events. Fans are also reminded that the broadcast and streaming rights of this event belong exclusively to the NFHS network. Any individual streaming of this game is strictly prohibited. To watch this game live, please go to nfhsnetwork.com. The Central Coast section wishes to thank our sponsors for their generous support and to acknowledge the sponsorship and participation of statewide contributing partners of the CIF, Gatorade, the California Army National Guard, U.S. Marines, the California Correctional Peace Officers Association, Nike, Scorebook Live, Max Preps, Neptune Game Time, and Sutter Health. Also, GoFan.co, the official digital ticket partner of the CCS, and Spalding, the official basketball of the CCS. And now introducing the non-starters for the visiting team tonight, the Panthers of Pinewood. Number 24, Shane Corrin. Number 12, Caden G. Number 23, James Chang. Number 10, Drew Kuka. Number 32, Jake Renders. Now introducing the non-starters for the home team for tonight's contest, the Black Bears of Shasta. Number 2, Marquez Moron. Number 3, Jacob Ackerman. Number 4, JT Jacinto. Number 5, Kevin Coe. Number 10, Tyler Leonardo. Number 11, Casey Riddis Sundell. Number 15, Eric Chavez. Number 24, Tino Samunden. Number 25, Peter Moganon. Number 30, Jaden Orteza. Number 31, DJ Randall. And number 34, Christian Lozano. And now here are the starting lineups for tonight's contest. For Pinewood, a senior, number 2, Caden Ning. For Summit, a sophomore, number 0, Alan Rayo.
Woo!
first personal, first team foul.
Rebound.
0. Alan Rayo, second personal 13 on Aaron McGee for Shasta. DJ Randall replacing Alan Rayo.
Thank you.
offensive foul, number 5, Josh Tien, first personal.
Let's go, Shasta!
Thank you.
round of applause.
Defense!
Gotta know that in the game, there's a lot of nobody.
Thank you. Get in there. Big one, come on.
Here,
Go Shasta!
Defense! 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 Oh, what the hell? Thank you.
number 32, Rob Lewis.
Yes!
Follow number two, Katie May. is fifth personal foul. Number 10 replaces the safety at the line. Rod Norquist, student 2.
Shut up!